Thank you. Fucking crazy, they gave him that.
Another catch there for a first down.
shit, Matt. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. I ain't even mad at it. Good shit. Damn, that was supposed to be my stop. That was supposed to be that is fucking wild. Holy god, that ain't go that way. And then that nigga Matt right off it. Bitch. Good shit. Damn. What happens when you give niggas fucking still good, still matter how much time left in the fucking Madden game? Popped up on me by surprise. Another turkey for the popping type. This will lead our hype. I feel like I still had that shit. I ain't seen nothing right there. Well, we all know possessions are crucial in a tie game, and let's face it, I really didn't need to tell you that. You already knew it. So when he sees he's got nothing good going, an excellent decision to just send that one to the sideline. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three.
The
Kind of say. Gonna fight me, nigga. Get your ass checked like a fucking Nike. Nike. Mean like a fucking Heist. Why'd he leave that nigga? That's crazy. He left him. Get out of me. How's that? I'm gonna put the drip on a plate. Drip, drip. Yeah, watch. Up in the bars. Then she gonna up it like a tart. No, strong girl. Hey, hey. Harley. I mean like a Harley. Fucking catch. That is fucking nuts of a catch. Oh. Damn. Good catch. Good catch, Matt. That's fucking crazy. He caught that shit. Oh, man. That is a big yeah. Oh, man. Yeah. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And these two teams have traded touchdowns so far with their first possessions here in the third quarter. So we're right back to where we started at intermission.
Yeah, about that. Tied at the half. Tied after the first two drives of the third quarter, one for each. That tells me that someone's defense has got to step up and make a big play and try and change the momentum of this game.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
song is this? Oh, this is a new song. Rumors. Why the fuck it in high point then? That's me. Oh, this nigga Colbert! Wow, that's crazy. And they gave it to him. Oh, wow. That is amazing. Damn. Brewster.
Field goal here on this drive does very little at this stage. There's a throw to his running back. It's complete. next possession. They have time here, partner, for just one final heave.
And I have to look at from the defense's perspective here. We know what they're going to do on offense. The Hail Mary, try and get guys down there and throw it in the end zone, tip it around and catch it. You've got to have guys back there to defend that.
Game over! GG! GG! GG, bro! GG! GG! GG, bro! Oh, shit, man! You always make my fucking heart attack, Cannon! God damn!
I threw a freaking
hit, bro! Oh, my God! This nigga, man, was giving me a damn heart attack with this game. Had my blood pressure all the way the fuck up. Jesus Christ! You did too, my nigga. Me and you both, nigga. We both fucked up. I was supposed to high point that shit to my tight end. I was like, damn, I knew I fucked up.
Hey, on that two, bro, he toe tapped that to end zone, bro. That's
oh,
why
God.
Security right there.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
He beat me by a touchdown, though.
Shit. Oh my God. And I saw that you didn't have Mike Evans. I'm like, oh my God, thank you. He had Scotty Miller out there. I'm like, thank God.
I wanted a fast receiver, bro.
Nigga, I had double. As soon as I saw that, the first, I'm like, yeah, I'm not.
I'm like, yeah, he know what I'm
about. Fuck that. Fuck that. You think I'm about to let that shit happen again, nigga? No. 5 seconds from the halftime, that shit happened? Fuck out of here. Not again. Nope. Oh.